Babies.
Three laps to go in the swim's 5,000 meters. There's the Connolly with 12:20, 1300. McDonough and Allen and Nichols. Amy Davis of Wisconsin. Haas of Minnesota. Munson of Wisconsin. And we're on 16:15 pace. Eric Erdogan of Michigan State. Still the record 16:15. Down the back stretch. Bishop Munson of Wisconsin in the middle of that pack was last year's runner-up. That's your All-American Cross Country Champion. McDonald. Allen, Nichols, and Davis. Margaret Allen won the 10K on Thursday. Moving up her heritage 5,000 meters. One to go here at France's X-Trip Fire facility. And Abby Nichols of Ohio State, Amy Davis of Wisconsin, Margaret Allen of Indiana. Davis was fourth in the 10K on Thursday. Abby Nichols of Ohio State, the leader. Nichols and Davis. They've got a shot at a facility record of 16:09. Off the turn they come. Nichols and Amy Davis. Nichols and Davis. Abby Nichols of Ohio State. Amy Davis of Wisconsin. Sophomore. That is an Ohio State school record. That is a new facility record. Abby Nichols, 15:56. Amy Davis, a lifetime best of 15:56.